the bases loaded, the tying run coming to the plate in the eighth inning.
Fastball slider combo, and you really.
Santana got the first two men out, and singles from Anderson and Diaz, a walk for Wallet. Almost hit him. In fact, it did. And it's 9-6.
Austin Barnes not so sure it hit him. He wants them to take a look. Well, right here. That's a tough one, too.
And so it does at the very least stand. He struck him out. González limits the damage to one, keeps the lead 9-6 to the bottom of the